Intercontinental Championship. Making its way to the ring from the great state of Tennessee, weighing in at 241 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Jeff Jarrett, and he's being accompanied by Debra.
Yes! Woohoo! So the Intercontinental title will be at stake here momentarily.
Hey, look.
Watch your head. No, look, I think they're resisting arrest now.
What's going on?
That's another charge on you guys.
Back to the puppies. Bye.
Okay, there's no guarantee that the road dog and Xbox vandalized that automobile. We got an eyewitness, JR. Well, she's not that reputable either. And here comes Chaz, a former headbanger.
I don't think she was the only eyewitness, as a matter of fact.
Well, I haven't heard anybody else step forward.
They got more witnesses than Jehovah out there, I bet.
A little bit strange to me why Chaz, who's a great tag team athlete, former headbanger, former tag champion, he's earned an Intercontinental title match here tonight. You got to wonder who Chaz knows in high places.
I don't think Chaz knows. I don't even think he knows who he wants to be.
Well, he was a Beaver Cleavage for a few weeks. He's been a spider. He's been a
headbanger.
Yeah, among other things. And he's still wrestling in his underwear, so we'll see where that goes. One thing's for sure, Jeff Jarrett knows this is for the Intercontinental title. And we've already seen an upset earlier tonight with the Hardy Boys winning the tag titles against the Acolytes.
Oh, I forgot to wear my Show Me Your Puppies t-shirt Debra gave me.
Jarrett, look at the elbow there.
Forget looking. Listen, people are saying we want puppies.
Irish hitting out to the far side, and that's a little headbangerish there by Chaz Warrington. One of New Jersey's finest. That's his girlfriend, they tell us. Marianna.
How do you get a girl like her?
Nobody there for that elbow. Got to believe there's a little ring rust on Chaz. He's been inactive for quite some time, even though he's back in great shape here.
How can you have a girlfriend that looks like that be inactive?
There's a cover. Leg is hooked. That's not exactly the activity I was thinking about there.
Puppies! Ooh,
ooh. Of course, a lot of fans remember Chaz when we called him Mosh here in the WWF as a headbanger. And now Chaz with the Intercontinental Champion in trouble. And Debra up on that ring apron. Lord of mercy.
Oh, I'd like to smooch the pooch.
Those rascals come unholstered. We're going to have a runaway. Oh, Jeff Jarrett. Mosh a little. Wait a minute. There's a call to the hat.
Hey, wait, we got dueling puppies.
And Marianna and Debra.
The puppy fight.
Having some words. Chaz distracted.
The puppies are nose to nose.
And Jarrett got the 1-2-3. So Debra once again proves to be the difference maker for Jeff Jarrett. Says he's the greatest Intercontinental.
Hey, look at Debra get the guitar.
Well, we don't need no music. This is not a very good sign, I can tell you that, with Jarrett with that guitar in his hand.
Why not?
Because he can't sing or play.
Hey, wait a minute, look at this.
And that's why. Jarrett now.
Hey, wait a minute. Who's this?
That's Thrasher.
What's he doing here?
Thrasher of the Headband team.
Yeah.
Thrasher taking a shot at Jeff Jarrett.
Come over here, Debra. Guard the puppies.
So the team formerly known as the Headbangers in a very unscheduled reunion here. Well, I'll tell you something. We have a huge matchup next. Can Edge beat the Boss Man? We'll find out.
We're gonna do this Debra style.